If you want to replicate the brainwave states of a monk, this means left-right brain coherence and high alpha amplitude, the number one way is forgiveness. I remember when I was at the Bio-Cybernaut Institute, this was the story they told me. There was a woman. She was showing incredible improvements in her brainwave state. And so the neuroscientist asked her, what are you doing? And she goes, I don't know. I'm just forgiving that asshole. And all she was doing in the chamber was forgiving her husband for cheating on her. But the act of forgiveness was causing her brainwaves to go through this incredible evolution more and more and more towards the ideal brainwave state of monks who spend decades in meditation. Forgiveness is that magic pill. Studies are now showing that forgiveness does so many other things. It improves your sports ability. It actually improves vertical jump and increases endurance.
What?
It's crazy, right? University of Israel, forgiveness increases endurance. I think it was Utrecht University, forgiveness improves your vertical jump. I literally had the Olympian basketball player reach out to me to say, how can I master forgiveness after I shared that study? It helps you sleep better. It helps resolve nervousness, anxiety. It improves your relationship with everyone around you. But it also seems to transcend space and time and cause the person you're forgiving to go through an awakening or healing.